Now we will address restraint of the animal. Proper restraint is the most important part of a successful gavaging procedure, critical for both the safety and comfort of the animal and safety of the technician. Gently but firmly grasp the mouse by the base of the tail. Then use the thumb and index finger to gently grasp the nape of the neck, holding on to the mouse by the scruff. Then confidently lift the mouse by the scruff and hold the mouse in an upright position. Be sure to lift the mouse off the surface so that the mouse cannot use its back legs for leverage. Here is the same restraint technique from another angle, demonstrating how the middle finger is used to stabilize the mouse's neck and head. The mouse should appear as comfortable and relaxed as possible, as measured by respiratory rate and effort that are within normal limits. Here we have an alternate two-handed restraint technique. Gently but firmly grasp the mouse by the base of the tail with one hand while using the other hand to grasp the mouse by the scruff at the nape of the neck. The thumb and index finger will be used to grasp the scruff as in the previous technique. Here we see the technician wrapping the tail around her fingers from a different angle. Here is a third restraint technique that can be used for calmer mice. It tends to provide the least amount of stability during restraint. Again, be sure to lift the mouse off the surface so that the mouse cannot use its back legs for leverage. Here we see that the mouse's respiratory rate, effort, and color are all within normal limits after restraint.